But I'll just repeat this. Some of you saw us do this the last time and everything. We got to see the Rolling Stones this year. And I was hoping to. We were really wanting to see a good show, and it turned out to be one of the best Stone shows I think I had ever seen. It was awesome. And it tickled me to death because Britton got to go, and it was his first Stone show. So Todd and Britton and me and Chelsea and Tyson and, oh my God, me and Tyson had seen him like 10 years earlier in Charlotte. But anyway, on this particular tour, we knew they were going to be playing a lot of songs from Sticky Fingers. And they had been promising to do one particular song, which is my all-time favorite Stone song. So anyway, we found out, I think, that a couple of nights before our show, they had done the song, which meant they probably were not going to do it on our night. So I was a little bit disappointed. We get kind of set up for it and ready for it. So anyway, the house lights kind of go down and Mick walks out. And all of a sudden, the roadie brings out this beautiful steel-looking guitar and everything. And he taps me on the shoulder and says, "Oh, God." He says, "I think they're going to do it." And I said, "Do what?" And then he said, "The song." I said, "You're kidding." Well, Mick walks up to the mic and he says, "While we're in the middle of Sticky Fingers, let's do Moonlight Mile." I do not know how to explain what happened in that split second. But we were in a place with probably about 50,000 people. And at that moment, there was nobody anywhere near me. Because for 5 minutes, I zoned completely out. All I saw was the Stones on stage and hearing my all-time favorite song. For one more time.
I look back and Dawn was crying and I'm going, "Jesus Christ, please don't let that happen."
This is called Moonlight Mile.
Moonlight Mile. I'm hiding, now. Come on up, baby. Let it go now. Come on up, baby. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Come on, baby. Yeah, 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 yeah. Come on, baby. Yes, I'm coming home now, baby. Cause I'm just about a moonlight now.
Thank you.